The first lesson is written in the book of Numbers, the 6th chapter, beginning at the 22nd verse. The Lord spoke to Moses, saying, "Speak to Aaron and his sons, saying, Thus you shall bless the people of Israel. You shall say to them, The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift his countenance upon you and give you peace. So shall they put my name upon the people of Israel, and I will bless them." Here ends the reading. We respond with the sentence as printed in our worship folder. Hallelujah! Let the heavens rejoice and let the earth be glad before the Lord. The epistle is written in the 3rd chapter of Galatians, beginning at the 23rd verse. Now before faith came, we were held captive under the law, imprisoned until the coming faith would be revealed. So then, the law was our guardian until Christ came, in order that we might be justified by faith. But now that faith has come, we are no longer under a guardian, for in Christ Jesus, you are all sons of God through faith. For as many of you as were baptized into Christ have put on Christ. There is neither Jew nor Greek. There is neither slave nor free. There is no male or female. For you are all one in Christ Jesus. And if you are Christ, then you are Abraham's offspring, heirs according to the promise. Here ends the reading. Please rise for the gradual as printed in our worship folder, the gradual. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. The Lord hath made known his salvation. Hallelujah. The Holy Gospel is written in the 2nd chapter of St. Luke, the 21st verse. And at the end of 8 days, when he was circumcised, he was called Jesus, the name given by the angel before he was conceived in the womb. Here endeth the Gospel.